Hi, I'm Noah from the Azure Monitor Log Analytics team. In this video, we'll review Workspace Replication. So what is it? Workspace Replication is a new capability that provides higher availability to Log Analytics workspaces by allowing you to create a replica of your workspace on another region and switch between the two. The original instance of your workspace is referred to as the primary workspace, and the replica on the second region is referred to as the secondary. Once workspace replication is enabled, new logs ingested to your workspace are replicated to your secondary region as well. Logs that were ingested to the workspace before enabling replication are not copied over. Let's see what it means for log ingestion. If an outage impacts your primary workspace, no need to panic. You can trigger failover to reroute all ingestion and query requests to your second workspace. If the primary workspace isn't available, the logs are buffered on the secondary region until the primary can process them, and up to 11 days. When the outage is mitigated and your primary workspace is healthy again, you can switch back to your primary region.
Wait a second. Who triggers failover and fallback?
You do. Different incidents impact different workspaces to different extent, and only you as the customer knows when is the right moment to failover.
Do I need to reconfigure all my clients to support this?
No need to reconfigure your clients at all. The DNS will reroute traffic to the active workspace.
But does it replicate the workspace with my data?
Your workspace configuration is replicated. All logs ingested to the workspace are not replicated, but new logs coming in will be ingested to both.
But what if my workspace is linked to a dedicated cluster?
No worries. You can create a replica for the cluster as well. We will spin a second cluster on the secondary region at no extra charge. For more details, check out our documentation. Thank you.